Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Drag Nights. I know it's been a long time since we've uploaded anything. We've been hella busy. I've been busy with photo gigs. Fernando's been getting his stuff together to go back to school. He's getting an education, y'all.
Getting my education.
Say it with me, darling. Education.
Ejaculation.
That too. That works for everybody. But yes, it really has been a while, and we're giving you guys another special episode. I know the episode you guys saw before this one was the mental health episode. That one was meant to come out in May for Mental Health Awareness Month, but like I said, we've been booked, we've been busy, we've been having busy schedules, so we're bringing you guys another special episode, and this Drag Race girl is getting her own episode. Everyone, welcome to the Valentina special.
It's her, Valentina.
The Valentina special. Here we are, everybody. So, like I said, it's been crazy these past couple of months. Since I got back from DragCon, I've been booked and busy with photo shoots. I did a few Pride gigs. I photographed the River Parade for Elsewhere Bar. We also had the nominations for Best of SA Currents going on, where I came in third. I'm not upset about it, simply because I was up there with two of my favorite photographers. June Ledesma does amazing, impeccable work. So does JoJo Dancer, who came in second. And I was right behind them at number three, which to me means the most, because guys, I'm up there with the greats in my eyes. So
you're that's the really, really big. You're the JoJo B of San Antonio. Congratulations.
And I'm not mad about it. Look at her. She's booked and busy. I've also been busy with my day job, because believe it or not, I do have a life outside of photos and vlogs and all that cool stuff that I enjoy doing. It's been a little hard for me to edit and put out vlogs as much as I would like to, simply because I have such a busy schedule nowadays, especially now that we're getting more into the fall seasons, the winter seasons.
Yes, I'm ready for fall and for school. That's what I've been up to, registering for school, because your boy's gonna go back and get his edumacation. Ding ding. And then from there, working as well, just as much as you, both my daytime job and then also the drag shows and then drag brunches now as well. So I'm a regular all around. We had the lovely Valentina here recently.
She is the new hostess of Drag Race Mexico. Drag Race Mexico just launched their first season last month in July.
Does it come in English?
There, English subtitles, those are there.
I don't want to read. I'm going to school already.
You never could.
Oh. Next year, we're not having this stupid buddy here. It was all shits and giggles.
It hurts when other people push it.
No, it doesn't hurt when they push.
It's giving very, I didn't feel it.
Pass the poppers.
This is too much.
That's what she said.
What the fuck were we talking about?
Back to Valentina.
But yeah, so she did three back-to-back numbers all in the same outfit. Very gorgeous outfit, though. So you're going to see all three of them in gorgeous Selena numbers. Here is the first half of Valentina's performance. Enjoy.
My very good friend, it's me, Valentina! Y'all keep clapping!
Oh, corazón que hoy tiene que verme como su amigo. Y aunque viví enamorada y totalmente equivocada, no me importa. Porque este sí fue amor. Por mi parte, lo más lindo, el más grande amor. Y aunque siempre lo renuncies para mí, fue lo más peligroso.
Valentina's first number, everybody. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, go give her a follow on the social medias, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, wherever you can find her. You guys can also see her on Drag Race Mexico, which is currently airing on WOW Presents Plus. And if you guys want to see some more RuPaul's Drag Race queens here in San Antonio, go ahead and follow Ray Lopez Entertainment on Facebook and Instagram. He has 3 shows coming up in San Antonio with 5 RuPaul's Drag Race queens, all at the Bottom Exchange, presented by Ray Lopez Entertainment. But with that being said, here is Valentina's second number. Enjoy!
The road dose!
Bueno, you guys want another song? ¿Quieren otra? Pues ahí les va, DJ.
Let's go!
Now everything's in black and white. The color.
Un aplauso, un aplauso.
Un aplauso para la muñeca.
That was the second part of her numbers. Three parts, though. Three. This bitch did one long number, but we just decided to break it up into little bits and pieces for you just to enjoy. But what else do we have coming up for them, Tim?
You can count to three.
Yeah, read between the lines, bitch.
Fuck. The fuck just happened?
It's Valentina. I've been talking too much shit.
Before one of us needs to get an ambulance call on us, we're going to go right into the third Valentina number. Everyone, here is Valentina for the third time tonight. Enjoy.
See.
I wish I was a star, but some way of thinking.
Thank you so much.
And there you go, everybody. That was Valentina's final performance for the night. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Guys, it is very important for you guys to go out and
support your local entertainers, tip them.
That, and also take a picture with them, because you'll never know, one of them might end up on Dragula, one of them might end up on Drag Race, one of them might end up on TV in general. So get that free meet and greet while you can.
And
I
one
know
may...
I do every time.
Oh, and I was gonna say, one might end up in jail, and you can always be like, I knew them before.
I knew that bitch was unhinged, and I was afraid taking that photo, but...
Why is your finger pointing towards me is what I want to know.
I don't trust you. I don't belong here.
That's fine. I steal things anyways. But keep on the lookout for upcoming Drag Nights episodes, as Tim and I are both a little occupied at the time. Him with his J job, as well as clientele. Myself with going back to school and my day job as well.
There you go. So we'll see you guys at the Bottom Exchange for the Ray Lopez shows and for Drag Me to Fame. And you can also find Fernando at Pix Bar for Ray Lopez Drag Brunch. Thank you guys again for tuning into another special episode of Drag Nights. And we'll see you guys on the main next installment of Drag Nights coming to you soon. Love you guys.
Hasta luego.
Bye.